1998, what a year that was. The band grew all of a sudden. Didn't have enough uniforms, so we got a band mother to make those uniforms that we looked like some waiters running around out there. But they worked, and they were very comfortable and very cool, and they needed to be cool. You remember that first game?
Wow, do I remember that first game. A lot of people stayed up the entire night. I think you were one of them, trying to iron
working
clothes.
Working on uniforms.
Yeah, iron clothes and get...
Heck, we were making uniforms.
Get them still sewed up and so forth where we'd be in them. And I recall that you and I rode in a ride a truck.
Mm-hmm.
And the fact that you had stayed up all night meant that I was driving. And we had the air conditioner turned just as high as it would go, and it was still hot as fire. We got to Rome, Georgia. That's the hottest I've ever been on any kind of a marching band show. Just like, you know, that last championship game was the coldest I'd ever been. That was the hottest that I'd ever been. Oh, boy, that was murder. But, you know, we didn't have anybody fall out or whatever. We didn't have any water over there. It had not been for Alice Gross, who was also on that trip, getting trash cans full of water and bringing them to the band. I think we would have had some people fall
that's
out.
That's the best water I ever had.
Boy. It didn't look too good, but it really tastes fine.
That's the best. We'll be right back. Ha, ha, ha.